I got the edge.
Okay. No! You said you had it! Well, y'all just, man! I hate it here!
I'm sure this will go fine. It's going well!
I can do it, man.
Alright, alright.
And go.
Yeah.
Well, you cheated.
His ugly face.
Oh, God! Now his ugly face looks this way!
There are more- I can't see this. Oh, I've killed Kaylee. Don't just randomly jump, guys. What did I just say?! I kinda want one to fly up in the air, honestly. Not me! Not me! No. I changed my mind! I didn't mean it!
I'm not going nowhere.
Oh, hey!
I didn't do it.
I didn't do it.
I didn't do that either! You don't set off the motion sensors like freaking James Bond crap over here with like a laser maze. Like, I don't know!
Where's Perry? Hey, where's Perry? No! Where's Perry? Oh!
Okay, wait, hang on. Get in gear. Get in your festive Halloween gear. You gotta be festive for that, hurry. Hurry! Hurry! Get in the car! Jacob, get in the car! Jacob, get in the car! Get in the car! Jacob!
What the?
Get in the car! Get in the car, Jacob!
It happened while I was blowing my nose! Oh my god! Oh my god, I went to go let the dogs out.
I just wanted to thank you guys again for entering and just showing up randomly and entering, because I was worried I was going to have nobody to give anything to and that, you know, nobody would find the video and I'd just be like, well, that giveaway will stay up until I have enough people. So I was worried that nobody was going to show up, and then y'all blew my mind and so many people showed up. It's got like 100 views now. I can't believe it. Thank you guys so much. Send! Oh my god, that giveaway is not over. You guys thought I was gonna stop there? You guys thought I was gonna stop there? You know what? I'm giving away 3 more black longs because you can't stop me. Hey, where's this guy? I think he's going. Come here, sir.
Becca, let's go.
I got a friend. Let's go.
Help me! I'm in real trouble here.
Horsey, revive.
Go back. Run it over.
No. I know how slow that wagon is. You're not gonna make it here in time. No, you're not! No! No! I know how slow that wagon is. You're not going to make it here in time.
Get ready to slumber. Let brother go home.
Hey. Oh, thank
you.
God, no! Can't believe it! You ever run into a cop that's already, like, walking and you just slam into it?
Yeah.
And they just go flying and all their buddies are like, oh my god, you killed Jeffrey!
You killed Jeffrey!
And you're like, I was just on the road. Why was he on the road like that? Why was he just crossing the road like nothing was happening?
Why was he just crossing the road?
No, no one's helping me. He's like, help! I think he just died. Like, it sounded like help. He died. He hit the ground and he did the most gut-wrenching scream I've ever heard on this game. I'm like, whoa! I'm like, what did you do? Bad things have happened.
Did he die?
Bad things have happened. That's what all I'm gonna say.
Jacob, go!
Help! Go. The current is strong! Help!
Oh god!
Oh god! There was a bridge and a river! No witnesses.
No witnesses. Okay, we're good.
It says I have a witness to a murder, and I'm just standing in front of these three policemen. Like, I didn't do anything. The guy is coming to turn me in. The witness is coming to the police that I'm currently standing. He's telling them they're shooting at me. I witnessed all that go down. The guy running up and then them starting to pull their guns out. I'm like, I didn't do it.
He probably just walked up like, this guy right here just killed somebody.
Just murdered two people in front of me. I'm like, no, I didn't. She's here. She has arrived.
I have arrived. It's like, oh, you're level 4 with your horse. Horsey, come here. Runs the
no,
direction.
No, I'm running away.
I thought we were level 4.
Horse does the opposite. My horse, I'm like, come here. And he's like, I'm coming in the middle of gunfire. I'm like, no, wait. And then he dies. Now we gotta actually find one together again and not just show somebody where it is.
Yeah.
Alright, it's right there. No, Kaylee. You creep me out, man. You're creeping me out. He's like, yes. So close to the mic and everything, just yes.
You were literally like in the middle of saying something. No, okay. No, Kaylee, no.
No,
you literally.
I had to put a stop to it. It was creeping me out.
Like,
no. It was, I have surround sound headphones, Kaylee. You're just over here, yes. I'm like, Kaylee, can't concentrate with you in my ears like that. I can't do it. Okay. I guess this doesn't
open. I'm just picturing hearing it right in your ears.
Yes. Yes. I'm not trying to talk, and you're just talking over me. Just, yes.
No.
No. No, Kaylee, no. No. Bad.
I'm coming.
I see you up there. What are you doing up there?
I don't know.
No law. The scream. It's like, what? And then thud. And then your just dead body is all curled up over here. Man, over here, man. This way! Get on the horse! I saw you going up the side again. I'm like, oh my god. Literally right down this road. Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
She's like, over here, man!
I've never heard such a scream.
I'm crying.
I am too.
I'm crying. And then I was about to do it again.
Yeah, you were about to do it again. I'm like, no.
Come here.
It's in the mine at the entrance, like one of the ladder entrances. Mine's vibrating, yeah, and then it stopped.
Where?
On a crate.
No, like where?
In the mines.
Where?
On a crate.
Where?
In the mines.
Where?
On a crate! In the mines!
On a crate! Where's the mines?
In the town!
In what town?
In the town! That we were just in! Ansburg! It's in the mines, on a crate, in Ansburg!
Oh, right.
It's one of those ones, like, why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Hello? Hey, what's up? I need your help. Can you come here? I can't. I'm buying clothes. All right, well, hurry up and come over here. I can't find them. What do you mean you can't find them? I can't find them. There's only soup. What do you mean there's only soup? It means there's only soup. Well, then get out of this soup aisle! All right, you don't have to shout at me! There's more soup! What do you mean there's more soup? There's just more soup! Go into the next aisle! There's still soup! Where are you right now? I'm at soup! What do you mean you're at soup? I mean I'm at soup! What store are you in? I'm at the soup store! Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Where's it at?
It's on top of one of the little, like, you know where you go to climb the ladder down? It's on top of one of those.
Well, I'm the ladder
Let
down.
Me go back up there. It's where climb we were, but instead of being underneath, it was up top.
Climb the ladder.
You don't climb the ladder, you just go to the ladder.
Climb the ladder.
No,
down.
Not climb the ladder. It's where you go to do that. You don't actually do that.
Climb
the ladder. You just kept repeating, climb the ladder. I'm like, no. You're focusing on the wrong spot.
No, you're focusing on the wrong thing.
It's not the right. Oh, it's right here. It's right here.
Climb the ladder down.
Oh, here. Come over here.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. I'm going to drag you to where it was.
Climb the ladder down.
No, it's right here.
No, it's right here.
It's sitting right here.
Climb the ladder down.
No! Not that. No.
Climb the ladder down.
No. No. Pardon me.
Excuse me.
I said pardon me. Yes, to be fair, I said pardon
and
me.
You knocked me down.
Well, I said it though, so you can't be mad
you
at
can't
me. I
push
said it.
Somebody down and then
I
like,
warned
me.
You though, even though it was a little late, I still warned you.
You didn't warn me.
I did actually. What have you done? Immediately saw him pull his gun out.
He's chasing us.
Wonder why? It's almost as if somebody threatened him or something. Where is it? Huh.
It's Maybe not.
It's not. Oh, by the way, if you're sliding down the ladder and you press X, you can go faster. Well, you went faster.
I got it. It's fine.
Oh, by the way, if you're sliding down the ladder and you press X, you can go faster.
Oh, okay.
You gotta stop doing this, man. Just leave me looking at your dead body. I'm so glad I knew when I said that and I stopped to look up that it was gonna happen. I said it and looked up at the ladder like, here she goes.
If you just slide down the ladder, it just jumps off.
Like, if you press X while you're on the ladder, you'll slide faster. You got down. Well, you got down faster. Making you hit every turn, man.
Yeah.
Ah! I flew on your back for a second.
Really? That tiny little thing.
We did the Titanic thing. We were like, in the middle. Don't worry, I got him. Like you're a threat or
don't
something.
Don't worry, I got him.
Oh, don't worry, I got him.
We're getting shot at.
Yeah, yeah. It seems as though we need to run.
Yeah, it seems that way.
It's seeming that way that we need to actually leave the premises quite quickly. We need to quickly run away from the premises. He's just standing there. We're like shooting him for no reason. Oh, they're all mad now, and we're stuck on a fence post. We're stuck on a fence post. We're stuck on a fence post.
Where am I at? What are we doing here?
I don't know. What are we here for? To suffer? To get arrested? Where does it say it's at? Upstairs on the fireplace, so it's in the house.
Which one?
I don't know. This one?
I
don't
know. Well, how do you suggest we get down, Seth?
I think we should climb the ladder very carefully and slide down quickly. Ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
I just seen your body land on mine.
Yeah, I just landed right on top. Look at on the screen, it's both of us just dead there. Anyway, it's in this tent over here. Over here, Kaylee. It felt like Freaky Friday when he's like, Tess? Tess?
Tess?
Literally, I saw you ride right by, and I was like, Kaylee? Kaylee? Okay, you grab.
I'm trying to grab.
Someone grab my hand. Wait, that's your arm. Arm. No, can't. I got. I'm the middleman. Y'all are doing all the work. I should have let y'all do all the work.
I didn't know. I was hanging on.
Yeah. Ah, dang it! Okay, I'm gonna grab this.
Okay.
No. Okay. I'm alive! Everybody just swing off the edge. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, let me go. You've trapped me. No! Okay, grab my left. Grab the bot. No, you can't get the coin. He needs to get the coin. Let it roll down your arm. No!
Not me!
Don't
let me roll down your arm!
Okay, what? Oh, God. Okay. We're all like, don't worry, guys, I got the coin.
You're all like, alright, I got it.
Okay, wait! No! Don't let go!
I'll let go.
Okay. What did I just say?
No,
Kaylee!
I'm trying to grab the floor and your arm was like, you want to grab this? You want to grab this?
You want my arm?
I got the coin.
I got the edge.
Okay.
No! You said you had it!
I did! I let go of the wrong hand!
You lied to me!
What is happening to the O?
Okay, wait. Yeah, it's telling you, that gives you like a cheat.
I'm not worried like about a that. It gives you... We can't get off this dang platform.
Grab my head! Grab my head! All right, what now? What? You're spinning? Help! 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 I fall in just a second. Like, help!
Rev up those fryers, cause I am sure hungry for one. Help! Help!
Okay. Yeah.
No.
I tried.
No, and your left arm.
There you go.
I got a coin. Up. Yeah, grab me, not the coin.
Grab her.
I got your elbow.
Get like on my elbow.
Grab her.
I got your elbow.
Go on my elbow.
Other way, we're gonna go through. Yeah, we don't wanna wrap around. No, we're wrapping around.
We don't wanna wrap around.
We don't wanna wrap around. We're wrapping around. Okay.
Okay.
Now we can go the other way. Other way. This way. What did you do?
What did you
do? Go to your left.
Other way? No, we don't want to wrap around. Why are we? Why do we keep thinking this is a good idea? And go.
Oh, it spins! My God!
It spins!
No!
No!
Come on. Let go of your right hand.
No! Look what you've done!
You just push him off. Just, no! Okay. You want to go to space?
Wee!
Woo!
You
want
to go to space?
Whoever's got my arm.
I didn't mean to. I was trying to grab the wall, but you were in the way. Kayla's just like flying.
What have you done?
See you later.
And no, you're not.
Yeah, how dare you?
You won't go nowhere.
I'm going. You can't stop me. Ah! No! I would have made it, but he stopped me from going. We're here. We're all like grabbing each other. Like, friends. You just hear, and then I go fly.
I just let go of you.
Where are you guys? Oh, there he is.
It's so hard.
Guys, save me. Save me. Save. Push him into the ice.
What have you done?
He's touching things. He's touching things.
Jacob, you're not allowed to be touching things.
Oh, my God. You took a screenshot in fear. You literally recorded a video in fear. You're like, ah!
I can't help it, this button's right behind us.
I know. Oh god, no.
I got it.
We're not grabbing it!
Oh, I got it. In fact, none of them had it. I'm coming. Hi, Jacob.
What have you done? You ruined my groove!
Exactly. Hey, exactly.
I'm coming!
Hi, Kate. Until we are able to fix this issue, these items may remain unavailable. After I discovered this, after I'd already recorded this video, I'm at a loss of what to do now. The two main ways people get spikes in this game are gone. And this is a big problem. I don't know how to end a video like this. I never thought I'd make a video like this. But this might be my last Lucky Clovers related video, guys. I never wanted to move. I was like, I'm gonna chain myself to the house if we even talk about moving. I'm gonna do it. It was intense the way I felt about leaving this house. It was like, you even mentioned moving, I cry on the spot. We actually went to go look at houses in person and tour them. And that set me off. And that moment hit me like a wrecking ball. Miley Cyrus just came out of nowhere. Please do not rip, because I can't reach all the way up there. Oh no! I'm aiming for that zebra right there.
The woman was too stunned to.
Every time the dirt used to look like this, I'd dig the cracks and make like a hole. I don't know why. One time I made one, and Kelsey tripped in it, and then my dad covered it up because. She tripped, and it was a health hazard. So he buried it up, and that hole took me weeks to dig. So I'm mad at Kelsey for tripping.
Hello.
You went to record. I forgot that was there. I forgot that that was there, and I almost tripped and died. Okay, tripped and died's a little excessive.
Little bit.
Kaylee has also climbed through this window before, and comes up to it sometimes and sneaks in. One time she snuck in. And my mom just opened the door, didn't even know she was here. And Kaylee was like halfway into the window with like one leg raising over. And we both were like, this is not what it looks like. This is the door couch. I've had this for years. The first time Rosie and Kelsey stayed the night, Rosie was laying on this couch in the floor and I was on my bed. And I opened my eyes in the morning because I heard a noise. And I looked down on this couch, was Rosie eating Pringles. And just looking at me, and she was like, oh. I was like, are you eating chips? She's like, yeah. I'm like, those are my dad's chips. I will see you in the future on my birthday. Take it away, future self. Well, technically, it's not really the future, since I'm technically, you know, it's technically June 2nd right now. It's just a little bit later in the future. It's not technically as far as I'd want it to be, but okay, fine. Gosh. Take it away already. Gosh. Can't believe you haven't taken it away already by now. How dare you not?
Hey, how are you?
Hey, break the fourth wall. Okay. Ooh, this is a nice angle.
Not for me. I got light glitter.
It's not like anybody's ever
going to
see mine.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I'll make you move. Let's do it.
Mother, prepare to fall in love.
Oh. What you do? What you do?
Oh my god, just bounced right back.
Slappy, 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 slappy.
Can you be still?
No, I'm slapping. He's a semi-quality, evening in memory of
fashion. Okay.
I had it on the Amagi, you were singing it, so
and then you stopped.
I was like, I was ready for you to say something. I was like, okay.
It was awkward.
Let's do a gurgle, that's it.
Yeah, that's what it is. You just did it. That's what it is. It's like,
I'm gonna get some liquid.
It's hard to do.
I'm gonna choke myself.
I'm gonna get some liquid. This is how they both died. It's like in a documentary. So these two women in the kitchen late at night. This was the last thing she did. He's just in my quad. It's practically him. I can't believe it. Find the right pitch.
Where's Perry? Hey, where's Perry?
No!
Where's Perry? Ah, God, where's Perry? Where's Perry?
He's still down the seat!
Where's Perry? Oh, Perry, no! Where's Perry?
Ow!
Where's Perry? Ah! Where's Perry? Ah, God! Where's Perry? Ah! Where's Perry? Ah!
There you are, Perry.
Oh, is it a showdown now?
My headphones beeped.
Oh, you don't want the showdown.
I don't want to.
She's right now.
The crickets have been a thing that have been bugging me. Sorry.
Christmas! Christmas!
How are you even singing that, Becca?
I'm not.
A kitty. Okay, there he goes. Kitty, you're gonna regret coming out here. Buddy, come.
Nope.
Yep, that's right. That's what I thought, kitty.
There go Rachel. Over here. Over there. On the table. Fire. Oh, the fire's on.
I'm just like, fire, you know, casually.
No!
Snoopy, stop it! Run for your life! Run! Run for your life! He's coming!
If you can read this, bring me hot cocoa.
Hi, kitty. Okay. You can't bring me hot cocoa, kitty.
Okay. Ah! I was about to get trampled. Ah! We got a dang it!
Dang
it! Ah!
Okay, to what?
I have no idea.
21. To a better year.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god! Oh god! This is our song from Camp Rock came on, and we were just playing Battleship, and for some reason that song, if you ever listen to it, just
just think about this. It gets louder and louder the longer it goes, okay? You gotta guess where the person's ship is by saying, like, a letter and a number. So we're sitting here with the speaker over there playing This Is Our Song. So it's like, so let's sing, nah, 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 hey, yeah, you know, it's doing all that, and it's all calm, and like a peaceful guitar, you know, so it's nice at first, and you're like, you don't even really notice it's on, it's so quiet at that point. We were just playing Battleship, so I'm sitting there, and I'm sitting, like, across the way, and then as soon as she goes to say something, it kicks up a notch, and it starts getting louder, and she was like, D3? And I was like, what? And then it started getting even, like, it got to, like, the third part of the chorus where they repeat the same thing over and over again, but with the entire camp singing and Demi Lovato going, hey, yeah, like, as loud as humanly possible. So they're all screaming, and me and Callie are trying to hear each other, and I'm still trying to hear what she's saying, and she's like, D3! And I'm like, what? And it's like, D? I'm like, yeah? She tries to spell it out in the air, like, D? And I'm like, D? And she's like, 3! And I'm like, D3! She's like, yes! I'm like, miss! And she's like, dang it! Cameron, Matthew, and Elizabeth versus me, Kaylee, and Jacob. And we played Luigi's Mansion. We played this, like, dodgeball thing on Luigi's Mansion 3, and we laughed so hard every time. I would be, like, the last one alive, and, like, all three of them would still be alive, and I'd be running in circles screaming, like, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Trying to revive Kaylee or Jacob or somebody, because I just didn't want to be the last one left. And they would all be like, and ready! And just, like, load up their tomatoes and crap and just throw them at me all at once. And it was terrifying.
You gotta hold it down and screw it. Where's the screw at? There you go. Oh, God, that's a tiny, tiny screw. Oh, no.
Yep.
This is the worst thing. Oh, no. No, it's stuck in the crevice. Oh, no. Just stay there for 2 seconds. Oh, no.
Oh my god. They're just sitting there. Oh my god, he's standing.
They're like, uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Don't move or they'll know we're here.
Yeah, they eat my flyer. See my flyer coming up right there? It looks like little lettuce.
Yeah.
Do they eat it every time?
Yeah.
T-shirt.
You don't kidding me. Then we had to go up the escalator to get to Macy's to look at the mattresses. And the escalator wasn't working. It wasn't on. And we were like, well, guess we gotta walk up the escalator. And the whole time I was walking up the escalator, I was like, this is so wrong. Like, this is his only job in life. His only purpose. And I'm doing it for him. I'm doing all the work. Luckily, the escalator that goes down was working. So when we had to go back, we just stood on the escalator and went down. The whole time I was going down the escalator, I just looked over at the other one like, you jerk. See? This is how it's done, pal! Focus. Onyx. Oh my god, I gotta go over here and press this button. Look at that. There it goes. But you guys can hear the button press. So I don't want to sit here the whole time going, I've just been having a hard time. Like, I don't get to sit here and do that the whole time.
Snoopy, you're gonna fall.
You're gonna fall with Snoopy.
But you don't succeed.
Oh, it's getting shot! It's getting shot!
You can't do it! No! No!
You got it! You can hide it!
What does SOS mean? Sauce me up? Sauce me up?
There's not even a U in it. Sauce me
or
up?
Or an M? So only one. So only skin.
So only skin.
So only skin.
Branded on sand.
skin on snakes.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Oh god!
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up. It was at this moment that he knew.
Crazy.
Yes.
It ain't even 50 degrees.
I know. I can see my breath.
I know.
Nice.
Here. Don't look.
I'm not looking. Don't look. Here we go again.
Don't look. You're not allowed to look.
Not looking.
I feel like you're looking. You're looking.
Not looking.
There's no trust here. There's no trust here. At all.
I'm gonna moon you.
I'm gonna moon you.
But don't look.
I'm not
looking. It's a secret mooning. Don't look.
Secret mooning.
Don't look over here.
I'm not looking.
Don't talk either. There's no trust.
You don't even have your clothes off yet.
How do you know?
I don't know.
You don't even have your clothes off yet. Don't look.
I'm not looking.
My bare butt is just out right now. Do not. Do not. This is not a joke. This is not a drill anymore. Okay? I was saying it before, just for fun, but this is not a drill. My bare butt is just out.
You're making me.
Unlike other things, okay?
You're making me wanna look.
You're not allowed.
Don't look. I'm not looking.
This is still not a drill. I'm being 100%. Do not.
I'm not. I'm not looking.
Stop thinking about looking.
I'm not.
You are. You just said you wanted to.
I'm gonna look.
You say you're gonna look when you look.
I'm gonna look.
Why would I not want it lit?
Oh, never mind.
Matthew,
I don't want it lit. I don't want it lit.
Now he's got it.
I don't want it lit. Here we go. I got it.
You can't get up here.
Matthew. It's like dee 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 dee.
It's like, I was like,
the suspense is building. What's in the tiny box? Find out next time. That was not me faking. That tape was actually very hard to rip off.
Look at him.
Be afraid.
So are these?
This one.
Look at his mouth. It's so weird.
Be afraid.
Will you?
I just fucked a butthole.
I just reheard what he said 5 seconds ago. I just sucked a butthole.
I just sucked a butthole.
And I was gonna drink it. I was like, it's ruined. No. Never mind. I don't want to play anymore.
No. No.
Go. Excuse me, quit squishing your buttholes and
I never thought I would hear that.
Quit squishing your buttholes.
Excuse me, quit squishing your buttholes and spin. I'm so confused. How does that
happen?
You gave it to me.
All right.
Well, that's over.
That's over. At least it's over.
Whew. At least.
For some reason, I was waiting for the word well.
We were over here like,
at least that's over. All right, well, all right then. At least that's over.
Yeah.
No!
Go straight! Just go straight! All you gotta do is go straight! Go straight!
Don't touch my gravy. Wake up!
Well, I've done all I can do.
Oh yeah, we are definitely out of here.
How dare you put that in there against my will? Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Me?
No. Yeah, sorry. She doesn't understand yet. She doesn't. She's not there yet. No, she's a little confused. I'm sorry. I haven't... Buddy, don't... You just shoved her out of the way.
Hello.
I'm so sorry for her rudeness. Ain't a bell was waiting on the other side. Quit touching the lens. It's the clock.
Oh, I got it. Cashmere. Cashew.
Cashew. Why did I say that like it was an insult? Cashew. Cash me. Cashew.
Cash out.
Cash me outside. How about that? Look at how cute that face is when she's not eating you in your sleep. By the way, animated version of me, can you boop that nose because it's adorable? And if I do, it's going to wake her up. Thank you. It's adorable. Oh my god, you woke her up anyway. Look what you did. You've disturbed her with your booping. I know I told you to, but you don't have to always listen to me. Okay, see, I guess she doesn't feel it, I guess. I mean, it doesn't really prove anything, I guess. I mean, maybe she doesn't feel very much in here. Like, slap her on the butt and see if she moves. Oh my god, what did you do? I mean, you don't have to listen to me. I was just curious if she could actually feel it, but you didn't have to actually slap her. Do it again. Did you do it? Because she's not really moving. I mean, yeah, you can actually do it this time. You can do it, okay? I told you not to listen to me, but just do it. I really want to know if she actually is, like, communicating. Like, do it. I just want to know if she actually feels it. Oh my god, did you flick her ear? I saw it. Fist bump. Yeah. She didn't like the fist bump. Boop her nose. She didn't like that either. I'm sorry.
Come on, let's go inside. Let's go inside. Yeah.
Oh, God, there she goes.
Clumsy.
You love the snow. Oh, I love the snow. I do.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
I need something to bite! Yeah!
I need something to bite! Too late!
This might hurt.
It might!
It might!
You think? I don't think so.
That looks hot. Yeah, might burn your skin off. Here we go.
It wasn't a big clump, so I don't really feel it burning yet. Thanks for making it bigger, Kaylee. I can always count on you.
Yep, yeah, it's hot.
Yeah, it is.
Keep going against
the thanks for making it.
Can always count on you, Kaylee.
All right, is that long enough?
I'd say so.
No.
Okay,
we'll keep going. All right.
But it's worth the wait.
Wait.
We gotta wait for that one a little more.
Yeah.
But this one really bad.
The instant
wait.
Panic.
Wait a second. Wait, I'm not ready.
And a one. And a two. And a three.
Dear Lord, Mother of Life! Are you enjoying yourself? It's not a bongo, it's my leg.
This is fun. I mean, not for you, but it's fun.
This is fun.
You know that meme of the dog surrounded by fire? He's like, this is fun.
Yeah.
That's me. And Jacob's dog, they're like, this is fun. With the matches in his hand!
Mine ain't ready.
Okay.
You lied to me!
You lied to me!
The Porsche is Porsche.
You're not even overfilling the book. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. All right.
I mean, scoot.
There we go. Ow, ow. There's a filter.
There's a filter. Keep going. It took two laps to get it to speed up. We were like, ah.
The bull's like, ah.
I think my microfiber cloth is in the bag, I think, but I'm not sure if I pack it. You know, I don't know if that's helping, Kaylee. You know, I feel like it's not helping. I just get the feeling it's not. Okay, listen. You're making it cold in here with all your air. You're really gonna, fog up the lens even more.
Lightheaded.
Well, don't do that.
Don't do that.
Oh, hey, it is kind of cleared up, actually.
I told you it was helping. I told you it was helping.
Every time. It's a fire! Go faster!
Welcome home. Oh! In the middle of nowhere. I didn't know they had those buttons. Ooh. Oh, wait a second.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. Hold on a second.
You were like, wait a second.
I recognize something. I recognize things. Snoopy. In the closet.
Look at that dog.
Oh my God, why would you? It played the creepiest sound when I looked at her. It's still going. It's still playing the creepy sound. I'm just gonna back away from you, Mimi. I'm just gonna go.
Oh my God, Becca, look, this is what we used to
always do. I'm telling you, we'd be in here, we'd be cooking noodles late at night, about to go watch How I Met Your Mother.
Yeah.
How dare you! It's flames! Way to break the illusion, Kaylee!
And then your black stove. Remember the black stove?
I didn't think this through. I didn't. Kaylee, help!
Kaylee! I forgot about.
You forgot about something! Help me! Please! Press the button! Press the button! I'm stuck in the closet! I'm gonna race you.
Where you at?
I'm gonna race you from this side of the pool to the other, okay?
All right, ready? And go.
Yeah. Well, you cheated. You're cheating. See, this is how you swim.
Well, you're cheating.
Freaking levitate across like that. Imagine real life. Okay, let's go swimming. I love swimming. Swimming is the best. I'm the best. Michael Phelps, who? You want to play hide and seek at the house? So the way you would do it is, wherever you go, you have to crouch. So I won't be able to see your name tag.
All right.
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can see your name tag walking away. Before I should close my eyes. Okay, hang on. Wait. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
quit it, Goofy.
9.
Quit it, Goofy.
Six,
all right, I'm 17. Ready. You can stop. You can stop that now. I'm ready. You can stop.
I'm ready. You can stop.
I don't know where you are, but I'm coming.
That's creepy.
Yeah.
Hello. Where are you? I was wondering because I'm trying to find you.
Wait, are you laughing at me or are you laughing at something else?
You.
Oh.
La da da dee, la da da do, la da da dum. Excuse me, I am in the bath. Get out! Get out! I am in the bath. Get out!
No!
La da da dee,
la da da do, la da da dum. Church! Oh my God, this is the worst church I've ever been to.
Right?
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! This little ladder man. I'm gonna let it shine!
Okay, Becca, let's go.
Hang on, I've gotta fix the track. I broke it.
Why would you do this?
I didn't mean to!
Like, why would you do that?
Why would you do what you just...
Why would
does my head move when I move?
Break that, like...
Why? Yeah.
Why would you do that?
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. I don't know what you want from me.
I can't see it.
No, my card! Yeah. No!
Now you another one.
I gotta just look over and watch it leave. Okay, hang on. Wait.
How do
wait.
I go?
We push the knob for.
Put your head out the window.
I'm walking. There's a bus in the way.
We might need a trim nose.
Kayla, you should have trimmed those first. Holy crap. Oh my God, not again! No!
You can take that in your arm, but...
You lost
it! Let me out! Let me out! Help!
I'll just shake it away,
then. My hand through here. I'm gonna stick my hand through here, and I'm gonna tell... You better let me out. You better let me out.
Should we ride these back?
That was kind of a decapitating experience.
Yeah.
I didn't know where Jacob was. I couldn't find him. I just kept seeing like you and him, and then I stopped seeing him.
I haven't seen Jacob the whole time.
Well, at the beginning of the game, I didn't see Kaylee for a while. Kaylee's been, I don't know where she's been. She's been in Vince or something.
Jacob says
his I got you, fools! good luck, you jerks! I was just being a good crewmate, did all my tasks!
I'm sorry!
No, you're not! She's just suspiciously close to where the body was found. Okay. Well, you're jerks, man! I hate it here! I hate this game, and I'm out of here!
Jerks.
They're jerks, man! That's kind of how I'm going to prove my innocence. I'm like, hey guys, you know how I can tell you guys I'm safe? I got the new vent task where I can clean the vent. And they're not going to believe me. They're probably going to vote me out for it. Again! Or I'm going to die right now doing these lights. Or I'm going to die right now doing these lights. Let's go. If you could gaze into the future. You know what? If it is Kaylee, I'm going to just let her kill me. You know, she deserves it. She's been wanting to get imposter for so long, and I just feel like it's her. Where'd she go? Kaylee, that's not a... Kaylee, that's not a task, Kaylee. And I was like, you know what, if it is Kaylee, I'm gonna let her kill me, because she's been wanting to get imposter all this time, so I'm gonna go let her kill me. And I was like, Kaylee, where'd you go, Kaylee? And I went into comms and looked at you, and I'm like, Kaylee, that's not a task, Kaylee. Kaylee, that's not a task.
That's not a task, Kaylee.
A cue. Have you seen my grandson? I haven't seen him in a couple of days. all I do was be his daughter, you know?
All I did was eat his daughter. That little song goes a little something like this. You're a
Have you seen the new mod they added to Minecraft? It's crazy. No, can I just fed up? Don't laugh, I have regrets. It's wet here. It's wet. Have you seen my grandson? All I did was eat his daughter.
How many times I gotta teach you this lesson? I'm mad at teachers now.
Serious, okay? I just wanted to give you a hug. You know, I care about you so much, you know?
My gosh! What did you do, man? I'm contaminated! Oh my god! Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. RCAMPFIRESONGSON. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, but it'll help if you just sing along. So today, did we bring our Bibles?
God, church is this!
Did we bring our Bibles?
Kaylee! I didn't see Kaylee like that whole game, which should have been my biggest clue. Because I saw my mom lurking outside electrical. I'm like, I'm going to guard her in case she comes back to kill her. Hey, Kaylee, don't worry. I'm going to guard you. And then you shot me in the face.
I'm sorry.
I was like, Kaylee!
I went into the navigation and I did my whatever. And then I went back up and she was dead.
Huh. Well, I don't know enough. I just know me and Kaylee were the ones that were over there, so do with that what you will.
Yes.
I don't know. I just did admin swipe card is what I just did. There is a vent there.
I don't know.
There is a, I could have vented there. I could have. There is a vent.
Are you telling me you vented?
I may have. What's it to you? Turns out you're the murderer. I'm just telling you exactly where I'm at.
No, I'm not. I wouldn't do that.
I'm like, why does he want to find me, actually? Very, now that I think about it.
I wouldn't tell you, because that would be very mean.
Yeah. The music's getting all intense again.
I hate when it does that.
I know. It's like, bam, but that's not going to be loud at all.
Whoops.
Imagine having to sneeze while you're hiding from him. You're just in the closet. You're like, achoo. He's like, bless you. Wait a second.
Oh, he found Jason.
Yep, he found him. He's gonna shoot him, isn't he?
Get ready to slumber and brother go home.
Are you ready to live?
No, because we've only done that once, and I'm surprised we even did it then, to be honest. That was by pure luck that we lived that other time.
There's his ugly face.
Oh, God. Now his ugly face looks this way.
Hey, buddy, turn that frown upside down. Okay.
I don't know where I am.
I'm right next to whatever that says. Harry's, Blair's. I can't.
Harry's and Blair's. Oh, I think I know where you're at. Turns out you're the murderer. I'm just telling you exactly where I'm at.
No, I'm not. I wouldn't do that.
I'm like, why does he want to find me, actually? Very, now that I think about it.
I wouldn't tell you, because that would be very mean.
Hi, Jacob.
I don't want to die again. I got the door in the room that I'm in.
Yeah, yeah, just see that. How could you?
My screen.
I feel like Becca's it, you know? And you just keep telling her things.
What?
What?
You don't hear her over here talking about being it?
Oh, no, I haven't even paid any attention.
You're like, I unlocked the door. She was like, yeah, I noticed.
There's people in this house. I just don't know how to get in here, man. I guess break the door down, I suppose. Oh, hey! I really don't know how to kill you. I'm going to be honest. Hello? Are you in here? Or did you run? Ow! How dare you, lady? Ah, I missed! I'm in the water! Oh, I can go in the water! Look at that! Come here! Get over here! Submerge! Submerge! First blood! Yeah! Oh, hey there. Yeah, go in the water. I'm coming. I'm coming after you. Here I come. No. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
I drowned another one.
Okay, so water is actually your
water strength. Is very overpowered. I swim so quickly in the water. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. You just went through that.
Yeah, I just walk through doors, man. Yeah, go in the water. Yeah, do that. Go in the water. Nothing bad will happen if you go in the water. Nothing at all, my dear.
So, are you gonna do it?
Probably not.
So, are you gonna do it, or...?
Probably not. Probably not.
Are you, or are you not, gonna do it?
Probably not in here.
Wait, hang on a second!
Ah! Are you, gonna do it now? After you eat?
Probably not.
Are you gonna do it at all?
Probably not! Now get out!
Ouch!
You know, little pervert, I'm gonna slap you silly!
Are you gonna do it now? Now! Are you gonna do it now?
You threw
Are you gonna do it?
Probably not!
Are you gonna do it now? I'm not getting up till you do it. I'm not moving. I am not gonna move from this spot.
Fine. I'll do it.
Yeah! Oh, wait.
I get the feeling you didn't think this through.
Trick or treat! Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, hey!
Howdy!
I was like, why'd everything turn white? And now I'm a deer on a road. This is terrifying. This isn't great for me.
This isn't great for me.
You can hit or.
You mean like that? I want to run. I'm a deer. I run now. This is what I do. Hiya! This is my life now. I am deer.
Back a trait.
I'm gonna step away from you. Well,
it was a good choice.
It was a great idea. Yeah. Trick or treat. Here we trick or treat. Pumpkin. This doesn't look like a pumpkin. Oh, I'm sorry. I looked down. He's
like,
it happened so quickly. He was just laying on his bike. Oh my God. It was foreshadowing what was about to come. Trick or treat. Don't go to that house! Don't go to that house! They don't like people at that house. They don't like trick or treaters there.
Like, ooh, he's a candy.
Let's go. Or not! Oh my God! You know what? Never mind, Jacob. That was good enough karma for me.
Oh, right here.
Oh!
He really just stuck.
I swear I didn't even touch you on mine. You just I tapped your tire and you just started flipping. Are you gonna call a helicopter or?
Yeah.
You're just gonna stand there for a second and then call it or?
He's gonna
pause the game first, and then he's gonna stand in the way. He's gonna break into a car. He's gonna steal it for some reason.
Why does it spawn at that
not
far
quite
away?
Sure, why he's gotta get a car to get a helicopter.
It's so far away.
Well, I'm not sure why he's going up a mountain. Not sure why he slammed into a wall. I'm flying now. Okay. I have arrived. I have arrived.
Becca, we always know when you arrive, okay?
Give me a
By the time I could react, I was dead. Oh my God! I swear I didn't even touch you. You started flipping over top of me.
It was sneezing.
It was my sneeze.
Her sneeze. This is Rodney. Oh my God, he tried to hit me with something. How dare you? We didn't have to, you know, find a game this time. I didn't get to sing my finding a game song. It's a shame that we didn't have to find a game. You see what I did there? Ignore the plus on my nose. I'm not hitting F1. I'm too lazy to do that. Just look at my eyes, okay? Ignore the Ow! Did we lose a player? We lost a player. So it's one mage, two rogues. All right, protect the mage with your life.
When this used to be water, now it's glass. That's different. I was prepared to land in water, and then instead my ankle shattered. Like you've warned a person, you know? Protect a mage with your life. I'm on mage duty. Don't touch the mage. Oh my god, come on, man. He was so close. You could hear the noise. Oh, not the mage. Anything but the mage. Ah! Ah! Don't touch the mage! Get off the mage! Get out of here! Rogue's instinct! No! I tried so hard to protect the mage! Here comes the horde, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the horde, and I say, we should run, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I hate this part. Nope, there I go. I can't get up now. This is my life. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. All right, well, they'll either leave me behind or they'll help me. Well, but we're about to see. Well, screw you too then. Ah, screw you too then. Mage, please. Mage. Yes! Come on, mage! Me and you! Get away from the mage! Leave the mage alone! No. Leave the mage alone. Leave the mage alone! Run, mage, run! Run! Oh god. Oh, we beat it! Why have I done this to myself? Why did I think I could be cool? Why did I think I could be cool in that moment? Why? I was like, okay, I'm gonna go from this block to this block, and they're all gonna leave me behind. Not the mage! The mage isn't gonna... Probably not Rocky, and today we're probably back with this.
Out of the main show area.
Video error already, come on now! Is that you? No, that's you. Okay, go back over here. Oh, where are you at? Oh, you're in there! Thank you! Oh, so kind. Oh, no. Hold on! Hold on a second. No! Get out of here with can you... Ma'am! I'm gonna die. Where's that? There it is. Reboot all. Just reboot them all. Oh! I'm dead. It has been nice knowing you guys. Who had 5 minutes? Is he in a vent? Which vent are you in? Are you in a vent? I feel like you're in a vent. Now he's in a vent, or he just got out of a vent. You're in there! Get out of there! Ceiling! Sit! He got in so quickly, it was silly. What more could I do? That stole my- Stay! No, you're not. Get over there. Video error, or no audio- My soul left my body again. I'm not even gonna lie to you. That was... What? How? He was all the way across the map! Hey, buddy. If you could go away... Well, let's go, little buddy. I don't really remember what's about to happen to you, I gotta be honest. All right, I remember now. It's all coming back to me. I'm scared. Welcome to the Minecraft horror update. Not the wild update. The horror update. And everybody knows why. They added this freaking thing in the game. I don't know why. Nobody knows why. They just like to torture us all, I think. Minecraft expectations versus reality. Like, what I thought the wild update would be like, what it's actually like. I'm having a blast. Gotta ruin this pretty tree. You know, I'm gonna cut down this birch tree. I'm sorry, man. You're in the wrong place at the wrong time. You picked the wrong forest today, pal. I guess I just gotta pick a direction and go. I left my boat chest. I can't leave my boat chest. There is nothing I have in this world that is more important than my boat chest. I almost left my boat chest over here with this creep. He is now my best friend in the world. This boat chest is coming with me everywhere. I got a chest with a boat. Wait, other way around. We're best friends in town. Just me and my chest. Yeah, we're the best of friends. Me and my chest, chilling in a boat. Wouldn't you know that we are the best of friends? Okie dokie. Did I just hear a bee? Because that scared me to death. Yeah, there it is. Okay. I didn't know what that was. I thought I was about to get shocked or something. It was like, blah, blah. Yeah, that's the noise bees make, obviously. Yeah, they love at parties when I whip out my bee impression. I'm like, hey, guys. Blah, blah, blah. They're like, yeah, man. I totally thought she was a bee for a second there. Also, what are these things? They look weird. Mangrove. I swear they put these words in here just for me to not be able to say them. Propagule? A mangrove propagule. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. I'm not a scientist. I'm not a rocket scientist. I can't decipher these words they put in here. I don't even know where it is or how to fight it or how to do anything. I just know it hears noises, so you gotta sneak so it doesn't hear you and you don't set off the motion sensors like freaking James Bond crap over here with like a laser maze, like dun 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 dun. Like, I don't know! Well, I guess it's not night then. Oh. I can just crawl out my window. How weird does this look? It looks very weird! Oh my god. Help. I seem to have gotten myself stuck. I appear to be wedged in my window. If you could call the authorities and get me out of here, that'd be nice. I'll be hanging around. We're gonna stay at the YMCA. Okay. See, my hope with this skin is that I'll blend in with the dark caves and the warden won't be able to see me. Wait. I just realized he's blind. So he won't see me anyway. He'll hear me. No, I don't think there. What is that? Oh, dear Lord. Oh, dear Lord. Oh, dear Lord. I didn't sleep yet. Help me. Help me. Help me. I don't know what that was, but I don't like it. I don't like it. It just got serious, okay? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I don't like it anymore. I'm not a fan anymore, guys. I'm just gonna stop moving for a second and eat my bread. That's not cool with him! That's not cool with him! Okay, good to know. Oh god. Oh god, I just triggered him again. I was trying to hide and kiss him. In case something showed up. In case something showed up. Uh-oh. He's sniffing me. He's... Hey, I think he found me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Where are my blocks? Where are my blocks? Can he break through blocks? Is that a thing he can do? Now would be a really good time to know if that's a thing that he can do. Put the bread down! Put the bread down! Okay, well, my respawn point's set. I don't know why I'd want it to be set here, actually. Ah! Oh, dear lord. Oh, he can hit me through walls! Holy crap, what do I do? Sneak. Sneak is what you do. You sneak. Oh no, I think he just straight up knows where I'm at right now. He does! He does! He knows! He knows! Oh my god! Oh god, I hit him! Oh my god! Oh no, 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 why would they put this in the game? Why would they do it? He can smell me! Why did I set my spawn point here? Why did I do that? Hi, sir. You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? We can go right now! We can go right now, pal! Holy crap! Holy crap! Holy crap! How did he even get here? I thought you could only be in an ancient city! Is that zombie about to get wrecked right now? I think that zombie's about to get wrecked right now. Oh my god! Oh my god! You warden, you ain't nothing! You ain't- He's so fast when he gets going, man. When you hit him, he just starts wobbling aggressively at you. Oh my god. Okay, so you don't want to make a noise in here. Is this chest gonna make a noise? I think it's going to. I'm just preparing myself now for this to make a noise, okay? Yep. There's a thing there. There's a thing there. Oh my gosh. Seeing that darkness wave just like smack me in the face just now. Holy crap, that was terrifying. There's a chest there. I'm sorry, sir. Sorry for stepping on you. This is my tadpole song. If you know it, sing along. If you don't, who cares? I'm just gonna keep sitting there. Waiting for them to hatch. Nothing else to say but that. This is my tadpole song. And now it's done. Thank you. Thank you. Not my best work, but, you know, get over it. It happened, okay? It happened, all right? Tadpole babies, baby. Frogs, baby, frogs. Oh my god, they're so freaking cute. Okay, there you go. Now I can just spawn in a bunch of tadpoles. Go, babies, be free. Oops, not you. Not that free. Not that free. Oh god, did I just like summon an Enderman to me like that? It's so perfectly timed. Holy crap. It's like the THX sound.
I don't think there are any more.
Oh, you can look. She didn't even stop for a second. She just took off down that hill. I don't think there's any more that way. I'm still going. Oh, yes, Kaylee. Good idea. Whee. Oh, that's a tree. Okay. These things turn like on a dime, man. I barely touched an object. You want to turn all the way around? Yeah. Okay, let's do that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah!
I got a check, man.
I got a check. Stop in time.
I'm just warning you that I'm not going to warn you before.
Thanks. Appreciate it, I think. Look how fast these things are, man.
Ah!
Yeah, get out of here trying to shove me. Oh, there's one. Right here.
Oh, well, that's the one, then.
Yep. Ah! You know, somehow I knew you weren't gonna stop.
Alright, start slowing down. This next left turn here.
This next left turn here. Man. Drift!
Left here. You're supposed to stay on that road.
Yeah, but which way?
Right!
This way?
We...
Right!
Right!
This way?
Ah! Kind of... Pumpkin, if this blows up, it's gonna kill us both. Pumpkin trick or treat. Oh no.
I just got that.
If this launches me off the building, it's gonna be hilarious.
Trick or treat.
Ah!
You right.
Yeah, you right. Ah!
There was a car there. I don't mean to be late.
I don't need advice from you, okay, Crashy McGee. All right. Apparently not, because she's flooring it up the hill. What happened? You're going real fast. You're like, hiya! Ow. It's a little too much. Excuse us, sir.
We are go-karting here.
I'm driving here.
Driving.
Look how fast these things are, man.
Ah!
Yeah, get out of here trying to shove me. Oh, there's one. Right here.
Oh, well, that's the one then.
Yep. Ah! You know, somehow I knew you weren't going to stop.
Ah! Yeah, but like, mine are on purpose sometimes, okay?
Sometimes? Who knows mine wasn't, huh? You don't know that wasn't on purpose! This guy in this car is just... I can't get a good shot at his face! Because he got a freaking car in the way! And the cops are in the way! And the trees are in the way!
Anything else?
Okay, well, my car's gone. Yes, Kaylee, yes, there is something else. Thanks for asking. I'm gonna die now.
Yes, Kaylee, there is something else.
There is something else. Your husband blew up my car.
Thanks for asking.
Thanks for asking. Appreciate it. The car's in the way. The cops are in the way. There's a tree in the way. Anything else? Boom.
Yeah.
Yes, Kaylee, yes, there is something else. Now that you mention it, I'm in flames now! Yay!
I got it.
That was a sarcastic yay, by the way, Jacob. You're fired. Just immediately, you're fired. I forgot I'm following you. I'm just flooring it. Just gone.
That's fine. Keep going. You're going the right way.
Is it down the highway? Oh, that car's dead now. I've killed a man. I killed that one on purpose.
It's so cool that they actually added a Camaro in this game.
Hold on a second. I spun like a top.
Terrible timing to get out.
Maybe we should ride the same vehicle, you think? Let's go! This. We're zooming! Trick or treat. I'm turning into so I'm a kitty! Meow meow. If you would have got an explosion there, I would have been so upset. Don't kill me! No! How dare you tase a kitty? What is wrong with you?
Yeah, tasing kitties, man.
Ow! That's so mean!
Take a drink.
Hey, out in armies.
Y'all say trick or treat like you've been shocked multiple times.
Because we have! That's literally all that happens
like,
to us.
Trick or treat.
Oh, you're an animal. What are you?
I'm a pigeon.
Oh, God. Last time we were a pigeon, you just hit the ground and died. Kaylee just suffocated into the ground.
Yeah, I can actually land. I've done this before.
Can you? I've never seen the pigeon.
Right.
Oh, there you are.
Well.
Excuse me, sir. I did not even touch you. I didn't even touch you. Because I was just parked in front of him and his body slung across the street. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Ah! Where did that car come from?
I don't know, but it just purposely ran right into you.
Is it a person?
There was nobody even
There's
in it.
There's nobody in this car. It's haunted. What happened? Here it is. Please don't. Please don't. I beg of you. I just started hopping out of the way. Like, no, please. I just saw you not slowing down in the slightest. Trick or treat. Help me. Help. Oh, it's the one at the police station. We grabbed this one before. Ah! Holy crap. Trick or treat. Oh, no. Run, Jacob, run.
Take your treat! No, run, Jacob!
No, run, Jacob, run!
I got that.
Good for you! I got heaven!
Skeleton armor.
Woo. Stoned! Woo! She's dying.
Now how are we getting these go-karts out of here?
She's dying. She's dead. She is deceased. No, she's still dying. Never mind. It was silent and then I heard you coughing. I'm like, no, she's still dying. She's still currently dying. Ow. Well, at least it got me to my go-kart quicker. I got snacks. Mine was kind of boring. No! Not the water! No! Why have you done this? Trick or treat. Keep going. Right there. You suck at driving. You suck at driving is all I heard down the road. I'm stoned. Hey, excuse me, sir. Back it up, pal. Get him. We're stoned.
We punched him literally at the same time.
We both shoved him and punched him in the same, like, hand motion. Keep going, I'll let you know when we get there. Keep going. Ow! There was a pole involved that I didn't think about getting me back on. Okay, let's go. Are you trying to go somewhere? Are you trying to go to work? Not anymore, you know.
Are you trying to go to work?
I'm just gonna itch my ear in front of you. Oh yeah, right, my go-kart got destroyed. I recall that happening now. I recall.
I don't know how that happened.
Ugh, no, not the water.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, 'cause you did.
I hate this. The worst part. Oh God, why would you do this? Get in the car. Ah, my life flashed before my eyes. Your tire grazed my head. There's gonna be a bald patch on the top of my head after this. Wherever this is. Oh, it's a graveyard. Great. Not spooky at all. I'm gonna just ride my monster truck all over all these gravestones. Excuse me, dead people. Pardon me. I'm just forever holding the forward button. No, it's not helping. I'm so we gotta go the other way. Go turn around. Turn. Ah! We're too heavy. Keep turning. No. Okay. No. No. Trick or treat. Oh, I'm an animal. I'm a cow. What are they trying to say?
No.
Ow! Why would she do this? Why are these pedestrians? No! Ah! Why are all these pedestrians mad at a cow?
Hey, hold on. Is your health back up?
No.
I was gonna ask you to see if you can get in the back of my truck.
I don't think I'll make it, man. I've been a cow for a minute now. Moo!
I got a cow in the back of my truck!
Oh, I just changed!
What in the world?
What in the world?
That's how she said it. Like,
the way people say stuff on here sometimes just gets me. I don't know why.
Like, she said it just like that.
What in the world? You just appeared out of the car on mine. You didn't even, the door didn't even open. What just happened? I'm so confused.
Surprised we haven't been gotten to that explosion.
We haven't done. You never say that, Jacob. Jacob, you never say that. I've been avoiding thinking it or saying it because I knew it would be a bad idea.
Never say that, Jacob.
You don't say that. Yay, health and armor. No! What did I say? What did I say? I finally got all my health and armor back and then blew up because of you and your jinxes. Ouch. Suck it. That's all I heard. It's aggressive. I've never been talking so aggressively. Yay, pumpkin. Oh, I didn't even get to get mine. Oh, I did. I did get it. I did.
My truck.
No. Hey, you did that to yourself. You launched me over there. I don't know what just happened, but I'm real upset about it. I feel like I barely hit that fence and it just shattered every bone in my body. I don't know how I just start her up.
And then I'll come back.
Sorry, what were you saying?
And then he'll come back.
Got chopped in half.
Wait, don't do it!
I already got it, it's too late. You're like, wait, stop right there. You could have just asked. You could have just asked nicely. Ow, why would you get over here? My pumpkin! Mine! Ow! And then you die! While I'm being tased against a wall! That was the most chaotic pumpkin I think we ever grabbed.
It's up this way. Where'd you come from?
I got out of the map and you just like hovered past. Oh my god!
What'd you get?
Never mind. Never mind. I figured it out.
Still going this way.
Where are you going? You gotta stop just popping a wheelie past me every time I get out of the map.
It's supposed to be right here somewhere.
Hello? You get that? It's like the third time.
That? Oh yeah, I see it, I see it. You don't have to point your gun, okay?
It's right there.
He was like, right over there. Ah, I got tased in midair again. Ow.
Don't make me laugh.
It wasn't. Excuse me.
What did I just say? I'm like, don't make me laugh just to look up to see Jacob do something to your bike and you just backhand
him. It wasn't my fault he tased my bike.
That's a car.
Oh god. That was the closest call I think I've ever had. Oh, goodbye, Jacob. Goodbye, Jacob.
Goodbye.
Guess your reaction aren't as good as mine. Never mind. Never mind, Jacob. Never mind. I've named my chicken Henry. Henry, run! Run, Henry! That was the best timing. Why did the chicken cross the road? To the other side! Oh my god! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! Get ready to slumber and brother
go home. Man, it's creepy. Ooh!
I just got played ping pong with and almost died. I tried to thread a needle and the needle just threaded me instead. The needle wrecked me.
Apparently it's over here. I would assume it's at the house. I don't know why I went to the barn. I'm like, ah, yeah, it's obviously with their cows.
Obviously, that's where you keep your pumpkins.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Snackies!
That curved. It's been 5 hours. I'm like,
okay, I deserve that.
Trick or treat!
Listen, okay, this is like the millionth time today.
Let's go! Nope, that's the wrong way right there. Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine! Look, man, I've been playing this game for hours, okay?
It's a little blue circle. Is it not here for you?
A what? A blue circle? Yeah, it's here. Oh my god, I didn't sign up for this! I didn't know what I was signing up for when I walked back here with you.
I didn't sign up for this!
Well, let's see if there's anywhere nearby. What happened? What happened?
Make it right.
He says it so quickly, how are you supposed to keep up with that? Like, make it right! Now! Hello! Who needs signs? Oh god! God! That was so brutal! Alright, drive at full speed!
Oh.
I'm sure this will go fine. It's going well! It's going well! Oh my god, I got up right before you ran my head over. No! Not like this!
What gun do I have right now? What is this gun?
I need to change this. No! Ah! That's not what I meant to do. Get up quicker. Drive! Ow! No, we drove too quick. Warn a person before you slam on the brakes. Ah! I looked forward and we were just in. Oh no. Ah! Somehow I'm alive.
I'm not sure how far away you are from
me. It's like kind of up the mountain ish. Well, I'm down the mountain now. Like, I'm going down. I'm currently going down the mountain. I'm currently at the bottom of the mountain. The Sanctus landed on its tires. How?
That doesn't just happen.
Yeah, it's creepy now. I'm pretty sure this motorcycle's haunted. I'm just gonna tell you. He has a mind of his own. I'm gonna call him Sankey. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna call him that. I apologize.
I'm gonna call him Sankey.
Yeah. Never mind. The way I immediately retracted it to him, I was like, I'm gonna call him Sankey. No, I'm not. No, I'm not gonna call him that.
I'm not gonna do that.
That's a terrible idea. I wanna look. Eh. I kinda break the laws of physics, I gotta be honest. I just kinda stand through. I feel like Stitch when he got hit by that big semi and hit every tire.
What we win here? There it is. Stay jammed under the fender.
Oh. The noise that made was so aggressive. Did they have oh my god, you and the stupid scooter.
Make me go fast.
Oh my god, on the scooter. Alright, let's go.
Yeah!
Faster. Yeah! That's the fastest scooter I've ever seen.
Ah!
Oh my god, it's too fast! It was too fast. Oh my god!
How'd you get off your bike?
Excuse me, how dare you? Put the taser down! I'm good. That sound effect is mandatory now after that. Oh my god, what car is that? It scared me. Oh god. You know, actually, what. What you have right now is actually related to what I kind of want to do right now. If you want to follow me with where we're going to be going. Now there are supposedly it's around for Halloween and there's a video talking about it 8 days ago, so I feel like it is a thing. Oh god, it's a thing. Okay. You see this blue dot on the map? That's the car we're supposed to take, okay? I'll wait for you. So do you want to drive? Or do you
I
want
I do actually.
Let okay, let's get in at the same time. Ready? Get in.
Wait.
Okay, wait, hang on. Get in gear. Get in your festive Halloween gear. You gotta be festive for that. Hurry! Get in the car! Jacob, get in the car! Get in the car! Jacob!
What the?
Get in the car! Get in the car, Jacob! Jacob, get in the car! Drive! Drive, Jacob! Jacob, drive! I don't know where we're going, but drive! Just drive, Jacob! Just drive! We're fine, Jacob! Just don't look behind you, Jacob! We're fine! Just don't look behind you! We'll just have-
We already did!
We don't look behind you, Jacob! Apparently, if you get too far from it, it teleports right behind you, like Dragon Ball Z style, like, and it just appears! Yeah. He's not very fast,
Dragon
though, to
Ball
be
Z
fair.
Style.
He's not as scary as- Oh god! Oh, I spoke too soon!
There's a red dot on the map.
Wait,
I
don't see it, no. That's concerning. I'm coming.
He's trying to stop. It's me!
Wait, what? Oh my god, it's an alien of you! It's an alien of you! Kill him! Chase him! Oh my god. How come he's not dying? How come he's not dying? Wait a second. Hang on, I want to shoot it. No, wait, don't shoot him. No! No! Kill it! Where's Cerberus at here? That's kind of concerning. I bet he's inside that gate, isn't he? I want to check. Actually, I'll wait for you guys to get here, okay? Oh, never mind! I found him! Dude! I took him. Oh my god. Like, I'll wait for you guys. Oh, never mind. I found him.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. Are we gonna be in first person?
Now back up immediately.
Are we? I'm going in first person as soon as it lets me. Ah! Ah! First person was a mistake! Oh my god, where am I? I need to. This is serious business. My car is absolutely destroyed. First person again. All right, let's go.
Oh god.
Where are we going, Jacob? Jacob, where do I go?
Hey, up here, make a right.
What? Up where, Jacob? Up where? That's right, a pole!
Right here.
Ah!
Right here.
Right here? Oh god, I'm stuck. Okay, hang on. Jacob, hang on.
Move!
Move! Don't get the cops on us, Jacob! Where are we going?
Oh my god.
Ah, he's behind us! Where are we going?
This is technically a dock.
Is it the right dock?
Left.
This way? I mean, I'm seeing.
Ah!
Ah! Now he's gonna swing us off the edge!
Yeah, go that way.
Oh, yep, I'm seeing a boat, I'm seeing a boat, I'm seeing a boat. The server's still after, excuse us. Is he still here? Did we lose him? I think we lost him. No, we didn't!
No, we didn't!
No, we didn't! We didn't lose him!
As he was coming around the corner.
I know, we all were like, we didn't lose him!
Oh, I think we lost him.
Here he comes!
Here he comes! Where's the dock that we're referring to?
We were in too much danger to just give up that easily.
Yeah, we were.
We were like, oh god, I think we lost him.
Oh, I think we lost him.
Nice.
You know? Okay, now I actually do think we lost him. Do you see him anywhere? Never mind. I didn't see him behind that big crate. I need like a way. Can you put a waypoint, Jacob, please? Oh god. Oh god. The car.
Waypoint coming.
The car. Yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Waypoint is online.
I don't see it. That's not great. I guess I gotta put my own waypoint. Let me just stop in the road. Ah! I didn't know he was that close! I didn't know he was that close! Backing up! I was literally gonna stop in the room to catch up.
Make a U-turn.
No! Stop! Make a U-turn. Make a U-turn.
Okay.
Rerouting. Go
stop.
Straight.
Okay, thank you. Gonna be my GPS thing, Jacob. You just gotta help me, okay?
Okay.
Right here.
You should have let me know sooner than that.
Rerouting. Go
you
straight.
Are the worst GPS I have ever had. We already knew you
turn
were bad
right,
with
right
this,
here.
So I'm feeling
turn,
like this.
Turn left.
Okay.
Go straight.
Okay, I'm going straight. For the rest of my life, I'm never turning any other way. That was not my fault. That was
Becca.
No, that was not my fault.
You lied to me, Becca.
There was a car
turn
in the
right.
Street. Where?
Right there. You are almost.
Just unpause your game and just look over here. It's creepy.
These Sasquatch things are just making me really uncomfortable.
I'm glad we agree on that.
I feel so uncomfortable.
What do you mean?
I just gotta stare at the butt crack the whole time.
It's no matter which way you face, you either gotta stare at the butt crack or the boobs. Either one.
<It's> horrible.
Neither side is blood. Ow.
Nope.
Yeah, you want a GoPro?
That butt though.
Ow!
Like the butt is just so bad.
Coming, Becca.
Okay.
You have a rescue team on the way.
I'm stuck on a mountain.
Remain calm.
It's a very unstable ground over here.
Get ready to slumber. Let brother go home.
Hey, I told you to remain calm.
I wasn't very calm, I gotta be honest. I wanted to get in the helicopter, man. I just wanted to get in the helicopter.
It was like, yeah, I'm free.
I'm free. I'm free. I'm free.
He did say to remain calm. To be fair.
Okay, I'm gonna go now, underneath go this up, time.
Yeah, there you
there
go.
There we go. Oh,
get ready to slumber. Let brother go home.
There's a slight incline right there. Now, I'll keep that in mind the next time. You'll be fine as long as you never press X. Oh, Jacob, why? Jacob, no! Jacob, no!
Jacob, you never do it, Jacob. You never do it, Jacob.
Okay, that's good. Eh. Let's do this! We ride at dawn! Ow. Oh my god! Ah! And land! Yeah. I'm successfully here. Ow! Gee! I didn't think that would kill me.
Wow, wow, wow.
You just menacingly waddle towards me. Oh my god, that light. Win, win, win.
Alright, Becca, from your perspective, you gotta watch me from behind and like.
If I just keep walking, I'll be safe. If I just keep walking, I'll never die. If I just keep walking, I'll be safe. I'm gonna die now. Ah!
Don't get eaten, Becca.
By what?
Well,
what would I get? Yeah, oh my god, you think there I could actually get eaten by a random shark in the actual ocean?
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I don't think so. I'm gonna swim into the deep ocean and find out for myself. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do? We swim, swim. Ho, 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 I love to swim. When you want to swim, you want. She's running, she's running. You're not allowed to run. You're not allowed to run. Get her. Get her! This lady is running for her dear life from a pug right now. Slow down, ma'am! I just want to talk to you about your car's extended warranty. Slow down. I swear I'm not a vicious dog. I just want a little nibble. I swear I'll be gentle about it. If you just want to wait for 2 seconds, if you just want to stop running, that would be nice for me. I just really want to make sure you didn't see anything back there. My friend killed that woman. I mean, loved her. Licked her on the hand really nicely. Was kind to her. She'll get up in a minute. Don't worry about her. I'm sorry you had to see that.
I'm running your mouth the whole way.
I'm sorry that you had to witness that, ma'am, but I really just want to talk to you about it. If we can reach some kind of negotiation, I'm sure we can reach an understanding. I'm sure we can really reach an understanding about everything that happened. You really don't have to keep running. I just really wanted to talk to you! So, no witnesses. Let's go.
Ah, you got her!
Witness! Ah! He's still alive! Get him! He lived after one bite like some kind of wizard! Another witness!
Ah! Another witness!
Another witness! Witness! Ow, you bit me. I'm almost dead.
There's a witness!
Witness! They're starting to run!
Oh my god, I found the gas.
There's two. It's Steve! Get him!
Steve,
where do you think you're going? Blue got some clues for you!
We found the clues! Steve, wait!
He's trying to square up with you! Hey, don't punch my friend!
Steve, kick!
Witness! Get her!
There's a witness on them stairs.
Witness! I saw her! Get her! Chase her down! After we get our little legs up these stairs, it takes a second.
There she is!
No! No! My friend!
My friend!
No, it's just a blood stain.
Of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. But then I am dreaming of a white Christmas.
Guys, look, I'm a worm. Guys. Guys.
I can do that!
Kaylee, you wanna be a worm with me? We need to end this. There are vicious man-eating sharks that just lunge out of nowhere. Come look. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god!
I hit right beside you. Get him!
Oh my god!
I'm so lucky.
You really are. He could have grabbed either of you in that instant. I kind of want one to fly up and eat us, honestly. Not me! Not me! No! I changed my mind! I didn't mean it! Live, Kaylee, live. Oh my god! Oh, it's coming!
Yeah, yes! No, I wasn't ready! No, my god! I'm not going! I started grabbing his nose! I was like, no! No! I'm not going anywhere.
You are. You are going somewhere.
I'm not.
You're going.
I'm not going.
Here, go for a swim.
I'm not! I'm not. I'm gonna.
No. Oh, really? Really? Yeah, You're getting out now. Oh no! Oh no! That's my face. I need that. I need that face. There we go.
No!
There you go. There's chicken for you. There's a chicken.
Not like
that. No! He came out of nowhere. That one.
Standing over your body.
That one that got him literally flew in from nowhere.
No,
God.
I want to live.
This one was ready. Here's like, come here.
I'm alive.
Are you? I feel like you should be bleeding out right now. Oh my god. She's alive. It is a miracle.
Get out of here.
She is the strongest bear I've ever seen.
No!
She's come back from the shark attack.
I'm alive! Come on! I'm alive!
Oh my god! They're sinking the boat!
Jacob!
It's the time.
No,
it's a really tragic version of the time.
Your wife, Jacob! Jacob, I'm your wife!
I don't think you can kill her. She's stuck in the rail.
I'm your wife!
Well, guys, it's been nice knowing you.
It's been nice.
I feel like we really bonded through this experience. You know, who would have thought a chicken, a fox, and a bear would bond? But, like, you know, we're best friends now.
Yeah.
Until
then,
you know.
Did we bring our Bibles?
And if you don't think that we can sing it, but it'll help if you just sing along. So today, did we bring our Bibles?
God, church is this!
Pull me! Ugh.
Here we are.
I love how we're working together now.
At the end of Titanic.
At the end of times, guys. This is, it's been nice knowing you. That guy can fly. Oh, God. Guys, that goodbye! I didn't even get, I had no time to
no!
I didn't even have a final word. I was gonna say goodbye. It's been good goodbye. Knowing you. I was like, well, guys, I'm gonna goodbye. Help me. Help me. The shark! The shark!
Get away!
No!
Get away!
Jacob! Not like this! Okay, we're fine. No, we're not. No, we're not fine. We are literally. He's good.
I wonder what would happen if he actually had both.
He'd probably just eat my head. His mouth is never not open. Jacob. Jacob. Put my hand. Jacob, it's cold. Jacob, it's cold. I didn't think we actually were, and then the wave moved, they were like, okay, Jacob, you're heavy. Jacob, you're heavy.
I don't want to die.
You're breaking in my elbow. Okay, I'm letting go of you. Don't peck the pole. You're going to make us sing faster. I mean, it'd be easier to grab this first, I guess. I guessed, Jacob.
Jacob!
Jacob! No!
Jacob! Get up here, Jacob!
Jacob!
Jacob, come on!
Jacob! Jacob!
Come on,
Jacob, come here! Pull. Come on, Jacob! Come on. No, get off his leg!
No!
Jacob, help us! Wait, pull me up, Jacob! Pull me up!
Come on.
Pull me up, Jacob!
I tried!
Okay!
Come on,
you got it! Come on,
Becca. I'm coming.
Come on, Becca.
I can't do it.
Come on, Becca.
Guys, I can't do
Becca.
It. I'm doing as Becca. Best I can.
Come on, Becca.
I'm
Come on,
coming.
Becca.
I'm going
Come
for
on,
my hole. Listen to me, okay? Don't jump on each other. That'll kill you. Literally as soon as I was saying it.
No.
Ah! There are more. I can't see us. Oh, I've killed Kaylee. Don't just randomly jump, guys. What did I just say? That's what not to do, Kaylee.
If you do it.
That's what not to do. Hello. Okay. I'm gonna go in the secret. I'm just gonna stop to this. I'm gonna go in the secret passage, if that's okay with you guys. Okay, I gotta do that again. Okay, whoever goes through, go up there. Killed us all in one sweep. Don't stand there! Kaylee. Hey, fall in square. Ooh, actually, you just jump. You just drop a little and then jump. There you go. Yeah. It was a sacrifice worth making.
There you go.
And la la la.
Okay. Ow. Okay. Stay right there, Kaylee.
Yeah, Kaylee, don't move. Wait for us. Kaylee.
What have you done?
Kaylee, no! Just keep jumping till we get over there. The laser, it calls.
Okay. I got it.
Kaylee, you can stop. Let go, Kaylee.
You can die.
Kaylee, you
now.
Can die now.
You can die,
you
man.
Can die.
And I was just, it was so sad. I
was
just jumping.
Like, me and Jacob were like, you can let go now. You're like, I don't want to.
No,
guys, I'm
no,
so cold.
No, no.
Kaylee, not again. Kaylee. Ow. And then I immediately, I was so distraught, I slammed my face into a spike. Okay. No, okay.
Yes!
Sorry.
Ow!
That's my
bad. I tried so, but there was
you
so much unused effort in that.
You were like, oh, okay.
I fell.
I deserved it. I deserved it. Drop jump.
Drop jump.
Drop jump. Walk up.
Jake.
Sorry.
One out of
I can't do it in my suffering. Well, thanks for the help.
Well, thanks for the help.
Don't make me laugh, but I can't do it.
So just hold right. There you go. Now left. Again. Oh my God. Someone shot me.
Oh!
Jacob. Jacob! There's a button there! I
What's
see
the
it.
Button for?
Shooting people, apparently! I was sitting there like, okay, I'm gonna go now. I was about to go. I'm like, I'm gonna do this. Click.
Jacob, don't push the button.
Get off the button.
It was a secret, okay?
It wasn't. Owie. It was the secret to death, okay? You wanna learn how to die? This is how. Ruin friendships? Press button. This is the same thing as before. You just wait for it to go up, and you slide down the right side when it comes back. Oh, or you just speed right through it like a mad woman. That seems like a terrible place to go. Nowhere is safe. Nowhere is safe when you have Jacob. Oh my god, there's a doll. Ah! Jacob, what did you do? I can't believe I'm going away right now. I'm just constantly staring at the 999 now, waiting for it to go up. I'm scared, guys. Guys, I'm scared. I'm going to make it bigger. I'm gonna make it bigger, guys. Look at that. Ah! It happened while I was blowing my nose. Oh my god. Oh my god. Somebody take a picture. Hang on, I gotta switch my monitor so I can take a picture of it. Holy crap! Holy crap! I don't even know what to do right now. You guys. You guys. Oh my god. Oh my god, I went to go let the dogs out. I didn't even center my camera yet. Oh my god. Holy crap. I didn't even sync up my audio. 3, 2, 1. Whew. There's a dog at the door now.
Look, oh, look. Look, we did it.
She actually looked. I didn't actually expect her to look. Thunder.
Come here,
no, no. Oh, this the baby. And that's Thunder. What is the baby doing?
I know. Drinking for the kisses. Drinking for the kisses. Okay, you can go now. Maybe you can go.
If it wasn't noticeable, I had no idea this was happening. I barely got to enjoy 1,000, if I'm honest. 2's my favorite number. So this year's been great for me. I also turned 22 this year. So all around, it's just a great year for me. I loved it so much. And now I can say I hit 2,000 subscribers in 2022, the same year I turned 22. It's just a great feeling. Are you telling me you want me to get my car in the back of your plan?
I am telling you I want you to put your car in the back of my plan.
Oh! Okay, see, I thought you wanted me to put my car in the back of your plane.
You were wrong, because he said he wanted to put your car in the back of his plane.
Oh, yeah, I thought. Yeah. I thought he wanted me to put the car in the back of his plane. I didn't know it was the back of his plane.
Yeah, the back of
his
plane.
Yeah. Is it supposed to open or something? Like, I feel like it's not letting me in the back of the plane.
Yeah, you gotta give me a second.
Open sesame!
Put it in the back of the plane. If you're not gonna open
it. Why are you
it so fast? I didn't know it was gonna open that fast. I thought I would have time to back up. Okay, I'm sure I'm not getting kidnapped right now. It's fine.
No.
No.
Okay, the door is not closing. You're just going to have to stay there.
So, wait, what if I- hang on, I feel like I'm gonna- hang on, wait! I feel very unsafe. What if I turn it sideways or something? I'm sure it'll close, wait! No, I'm sure it'll close, Jacob! Jacob, it'll close, I swear! Jacob! I'm feeling like it's gonna be like, why'd you drive your car in the back of the plane? I'm like, he told me to! It keeps closing, but then- oh, it closed!
Oh, it finally closed!
Finally! Deal, oh god! Now, can I get out while I'm in here?
I'm doing a barrel roll.
I see that! You don't gotta tell me! I'm seeing things! I'm seeing a lot of things, actually. I really don't see where the car part of this was necessary, but I think I might find out by getting out. Yep, I'm finding out! I'm finding out! Ah! I can't see anything! Where am I? Ah! 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 I gotta bust out the Karuma again? I do. Okay, my sounds are turned down. Let me turn it up. Oh my god! Oh my god, what did you do to that man? I saw you disappear and the man went so- The guy soared past me. At light speed, he's in space now.
That guy's already dead.
Yeah, he's fine.
He's already dead.
Imagine there was though, we just stole somebody's like dead husband or something.
Yeah.
Like, oh, we just need this hearse real quick. He's like, my husband. If you ever want to see your husband alive again, oh wait. If you ever want to see your husband's corpse again. By very much, you mean none. It has none. It's a hearse. I don't think it needs to know how to drift. It's like, okay, let's go to the funeral. Drift around the corner. Freaking prison.
Hey, hold on, go here, please.
No. It's too late. I've already committed. This one's head. Well, goodbye! That's what you get. Every single time, like, you could have been here already too, but you're always just somewhere else getting another vehicle, and then you show up late. Well, I'm already halfway done. Yeah, just let me do all the work then. How far away? Oh, it's all the way up the highway. Why?
Where do you have to go?
All the way up the highway, I'm going to the prison. I was gonna let you drive this stupid prison bus, because I hate it. And yet, here I am, driving the prison bus, and suffering. Because you just wanted to get a helicopter for some reason. I don't know why, still. I don't really know why you left the helicopter still and died. I'm still not really sure why you've done the things you've done, Jacob, if that's not obvious. Make you hear about it for this entire time I'm driving the stupid prison bus all the way over here. Why would you jump out of the helicopter? I just see a tire in front of my camera. I'm sure this won't be suspicious when we get to the prison. Ah! Are you trying to carry me? Is that what you're doing? I feel like that's what you're trying to do, and I feel like this wouldn't be a great idea. Because we're supposed to get there not suspiciously, and this looks very suspicious, Jacob! Jacob, this looks very suspicious!
This bus is very heavy.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna have to go up a hill this way, aren't I? Oh! Freaking trailer park! Get out of here! Excuse
me.
You know what? Stay over there. Just don't even come over. Just go back to the arcade.
I don't
Jacob.
Have that suit on anymore.
Jacob, go back to the arcade. You know, I'll be home shortly. Okay, you just go do you, man. I'll be home soon. Or maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just stay here at the prison to avoid you. If it's not obvious, I hate this stupid bus, okay?
I was actually going to take
last time I did this, I was miserable last night. I was like, oh, please just let me out of this bus. And then I'm over here doing it with you, and I'm like, okay, he'll drive this time. And then you just jumped out of the helicopter, and I've been salty ever since. I'm like, fine, Jacob, I'll go drive the bus and do all the work for you. Fine.
You should find him in there somewhere.
Can you? I don't know, Jacob. Can you do anything? Can you? What did you do? Because I'm feeling like you did something, and now the cops are after me for just driving to the tower. Oh my god. Now I gotta get to the tower while I'm being shot at in the slowest bus in the universe. I'm going to die before I even get there. Let me out of this death machine. I'm gonna die now.
Thank you.
What did you do? All I heard was you go, can I do this? And then the police are after me. So I'm assuming it was you. Because I was just driving like they told me to. Literally did nothing. Oh my god. Give me the key. I'm dead.
I was trying to come in here with Beckett and make a fight. No.
Yeah, you gotta be in the prison bus, Jacob, to do that! If you missed the whole point of us driving the prison bus here, it was because that's how we were sneaking in, Jacob. They weren't gonna let a pedestrian in. I can't get back to the tower now.
Jacob, it said unsuspiciously, drive the bus.
Did you think I just wanted to take the bus in there because?
You come in with this car.
Why did you think I had the bus, Jacob? Jacob, what did you think the bus's purpose was this whole time?
I didn't get the bus, Jacob.
Excuse us.
Excuse us. I don't mind getting out the way.
So. You don't mind. We'll just be that one over the bridge.
Oh,
it'll fit. It'll fit. Just really gonna line it up perfectly. There you go. Oh, it's still gonna fit. I'm sure we'll have no trouble getting it out of here. You got it right. You got it right. You got it right. You got it. You'll get it eventually. Any day now. Yep.
Are we gonna play?
We're waiting on people.
Oh. We'll tell them people to come on.
PayPal.
Somebody just like.
Just a bunch of people just joined in all at once. They're like, oh god.
Well,
let's just keep doing it until they do. PayPal. Well, never mind. Let's get out of this one. I hate Metro.
Yeah, get out of it.
Get late. Yeah. PayPal.
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 PayPal. No, I don't know a question.
You don't know a question?
I don't know a question. Do you know any questions?
War.
That was very guttural war.
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 Ripper.
War machine. Hurry up.
Purifier. Repair.
Okay.
Wow.
You gotta stop.
It's basically your name backwards.
No. Stop.
Repair.
It's like, it sounds like French or something.
Repair.
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 Repair. Please don't. I was like, rip. Please don't.
Repair. Rip.
Like, we're all getting kills, so it's nice. They're getting kills. We're getting kills. We're blowing each other up.
I threw that bomb before you.
I was down there and I just seen it rowing downstairs.
I thought you were beside me, my bad.
I thought you were beside me, man.
Wait for it.
Right in the front. just... It's always a fear shot whenever you kill your teammate. It's like, you scared me, man, okay?
A fear shot. Could you imagine us being
a roar? Yeah, we would be terrible.
Just running in front of the baby.
It's like, ah, crap, Jerry, I'm so sorry.
You scared me, man.
You scared me. And he's like, I'm bleeding out. He's like, don't, Jerry, don't do it. I can't have this happen again, Jerry. They're gonna suspend me.
I will murder you.
Hello. You summoned me. Someone mentioned my name. Hello.
Name has been mentioned.
Name has been mentioned again.
That one and the Drake
army. Oh, hey. You're talking, so I won't kill you.
I literally saw you on his screen.
Hi.
I thought you went back to the house.
I did not. I wanted you to believe that. Excuse me! Excuse me! I just went to the window for 2 seconds and there's bullet fire!
Excuse me!
Who is intruding on my personal space? Kaylee!
Not me, that's for sure.
Not me, that's for sure! You lie! Where the heck is he at? I hear him. Excuse me? I'm not going nowhere. Oh, hey. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do that either. You were like, poop, what was that? What was that? What are you doing?
I don't know where you're at.
I'm sitting right here. I'm sitting right here. Hello? Kaylee? Okay.
Nope.
You know, I'm real bad.
I didn't know you were there.
I was just shooting without scoping. I'm like, you know, I'm real bad. What the heck was that? Oh, I know what it was. You're blowing up my bomb, are you?
No.
Yeah. I was like, oh, I know what it was. I heard an explosion. I'm like, what the heck was that? And I was like, oh, wait. That was just fear! You just scared me and that was your downfall! What the heck is that? Ow! You jerk! Distract me with pretty colors in the sky and then shoot me! You know I like shiny things! Excuse me? Incoming frag, you say? Excuse me? No! I see you in there! I see you! I'm looking at your head!
I don't know where you people are at.
We're in the middle! We never go anywhere else! We're just sniping each other to death in the middle. I see a gun sticking out of the window.
No, you don't.
No, you don't. Well, I see a gun sticking through the window. No, you don't. The gun turns away.
You wouldn't see that because I wouldn't.
I did not do it. Get out of that window. Not you, him this time. I looked over, I threw a landmine in there, and he's just in the window watching me with a stick in his hand, ready to tase me. Get out of the window.
I
saw you three times in the window. You lie.
I would never be in the window.
Get out of that window. You don't know anything. It's fine. No, you don't. You don't know. You don't know. You don't know.
But I know.
You don't know.
What are you saying?
His name is, you know, just perfectly spaced. Def Reaper. And I'm like, probable. Why not row? Sukakaki.
Sukakaki. Why not row?
You know me. You not row. Let's do this.
You're not row.
You're not row. Did you? What just happened?
A train. I don't know if train sounds like.
I don't think that's what a train sounds like, Kaylee. I've got to be honest. I've heard some trains in my life. Doesn't seem right to me.
No, maybe not. Maybe not.
Well, there's another train going by.
I just keep picturing a train going by.
Taunted.
It's a really struggling train there.
What is happening right now? You got one guy drunk in the corner, just sitting there relaxing. And then what? Help me! Don't let go! I got his hat! He's weak without his hat!
He's weak without his hat!
Get him! No! Get up, Jacob! Hey! Get off my neck! Jacob! No! Get off me! No! 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 I will not go out like this! No like this!
Now we just gotta watch him to the death.
Yeah, I got money on the buff guy. Never mind, he's dead. I got money on the buff guy. He just jumps off as soon as I say that. There's a dinosaur over here to watch now. Wait, he's like, he's just observing. Oh god, Jacob! Jacob! Oh, there you are. Okay, you're fine.
Oh, I did hang on.
This is not gonna go well at all. Yep, that's what I thought was about to happen. Spider deer does whatever a spider deer does. Hangs from a wall in the corner. Doesn't fall because I'm a good person. Look out, it's a spider deer. It's really dangerous when we all headbutt together, but let's just go ahead and do it anyway.
Yeah, got knocked out by a panda.
You don't even knock him out first, Kaylee. You just put him in their conscious.
Wait, what are you doing?
Get in there! No. Get him in! He's awake! He's awake! Help me! Help me! Help me! No! Get him, guys! We got him right!
He's awake now!
He's only one guy, right? We got him! Yeah, we got him! Yeah. We got him! We had that under control! The whole time. We got it right, Kaylee. This guy's out.
I'm not sure.
Oh, that's
Wait, sorry. Dang it.
What is it gonna do with soccer? I wanna know. We're gonna find out.
Gonna be the goalie.
Kaylee, you're by yourself. Oh my god, what did I do? It knocked me out! It's a lot of, you know, me and Jacob are You dare challenge me on my mountain? Both of you, you dare? What do you think you're doing, little dinosaur? Get out of here! What do you think you're doing? Yeah, you want what she's having? Leave. No. Get live. Don't try to hit me. Get off my backpack! I know this backpack will be the death of me! Get away from me. Get in. No, wait! Well, now look what you did. Now the dinosaur's gonna get up there. Look what you did. And then, oh man. We were so good at this before. No! Ah!
Becca, you can come down here and pick me up if you want.
Oh yeah, sure, let me get right on that. I don't see sharks over there at all. Where are you at? Where are you? I don't even see. Where are you, Jacob? Oh, okay. I'll send you to the sharks. Oh god, they're coming! They're on the boat! Okay, wait, which one of these lifts and which one of these moves?
No, not down!
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! No! Wait! Get off me, you stupid shark! Get off me, you stupid shark! Not again! Why?
Jacob, your wife, Jacob.
Call him Kaylee the shark.
No way,
the shark. The shark. The shark.
No.
The shark.
No.
The shark.
No. 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 Wait for him to die.
Remember the scene in Toy Story when Woody's hanging from the truck and the dog grabs his leg?
Get away, you stupid dog!
Remember that scene?
Yes.
We just witnessed it again. Like, let go of me, you stupid shark! Let go!